Anthony Bourdain, ex-wife speaks out, shares pic of daughter. 3 days after Anthony Bourdain committed suicide, the celebrity chef, author and television host's ex-wife has spoken out for the first time. And she's done so via a photograph of Bourdain's only child, an 11-year-old named Ariane. In her first post on social media since Bourdain's stunning death, Ottavia Buggia posted a picture of the former couple's only child with a microphone in her hand at Drom, a music venue in New York City. Bourdain, who was 61 years old when he took his own life, was married to Buggia, an Italian-born Brazilian jiu-jitsu fighter, from 2007 until 2016. She was his second wife. "Our little girl had her concert today. She was amazing. So strong and brave. She wore the boots you bought her," Buggia captioned the snapshot, pointing out her daughter's pair of studded black boots on Sunday. She then concluded with a message directed at Bourdain. "I hope you are having a good trip, wherever you are."